Viewer discretion is advised.
Aiden, come on, I haven't slept in like 3 days. Okay, I'm tired.
Priority. She's CIA on the run. Wanted for treason. At least that's what I heard.
Biggest manhunt I ever seen.
She ain't gonna get very far.
Routine check. Can I see your IDs, please? ID? Enjoy your trip, sir. ID? Good. Thank you. Can I see your ID, please?
ID? Yeah, sure.
Out!
Yeah, I know. We gotta get out of here before they come back.
Unit 18, I read you.
A special forces unit is heading in your direction. They will take the fugitive into custody.
Copy. They're coming for you, honey. I hope you enjoy the ride.
You've got to get me out of here.
Ugh! Like it's ever gonna let up. Fuck! Look at that! It just flipped over!
Tango, we missed her. I repeat, we missed her. She's headed for Bakertown.
coming! Keep them off me!
Take cover!
The door! I can't get in! Open the door! Alone, because next time I'll kill everyone. Come on, Aiden. I think they get the message. Hey, honey, you can't spend the whole day looking out the window. Why don't you find something to do?
Can I have a cookie?
It's almost dinner time, sweetheart. You eat a cookie now, you won't eat your dinner.
Fairy Blossom. Do you want to come over to my house for tea? Oh, yes, I'd love to. Okie dokie, we'll go in my car. I love your car. Yeah, I chose it myself, and it goes really, really fast. Beautiful house you have. Yes, I love it a lot. My husband gave it to me for my birthday. Would you like some sugar in your tea, Fairy Blossom? Oh, no, thanks. And how is your husband? He's good. He's working at the moment. Why, he's so handsome. I told you I didn't want to play with you anymore.
Jody, honey, would you do me a favor? Could you get me a bottle of oil from the garage?
Sure, no problem. We mess with her stuff.
Please, Jody, I'm working.
Jeez. God, what's wrong with this thing now? Don't you have something better to do?
I didn't- Aiden, leave him alone.
Jody? Did you get me the oil?
Coming.
Jody? Is everything all right, sweetheart?
Yes. Everything's fine.
Come on, honey. I gotta get dinner ready. Hey, what's going on?
Nothing. I just wanted a hug.
Come here. All better now? Okay, I gotta get back to work, honey. Radio. Why does it keep doing that? Gotta get that fixed.
That photo. It feels strange. As if it were vibrating. Do you feel that too?
Everything.
Jody, where are you going?
Nowhere. I was just looking outside.
Thank you.
Oh, it's the light bulb, sweetheart. I've asked your father to change that a million times.
I saw something there, Mommy.
Now you must have just imagined it. There's nothing. Look. You know, sometimes adults imagine things, too. It's okay. Sweetheart, why don't you go outside and play? I'll call you when dinner's ready. Honey, put your coat on. It's freezing out there. Jody, where are you going? The yard's the other way, honey.
I'm going. Great, now it can be bored and freezing. But you don't care, do you, Aiden? You never get cold. Stop it, Aiden. I don't feel like playing. Hey, did you hear that? Came from the street.
I give up, okay? I surrender. I give up, okay? I surrender. I give up, okay? I surrender.
Ah, got me.
I give up, okay? I surrender.
Gotcha!
Ow! I think I just found a way to have some fun.
I'm gonna make you pay for that.
Take that!
Okay, I know we're not supposed to. Come on, we'll just play for 5 minutes and come back. Mom will never know.
I give up, okay?
You can at least give me a hand, Aiden.
Gotcha!
You're the best.
Come on, throw it! Hey, Jody, wanna play with us? Come on, hurry up and hide then. You're gonna get creamed. Honey, get me!
Come on, Eddie! Ow! Stop! Stop it! Show yourself, dummy!
Gotcha!
Stop! Stop it!
That's okay, Aiden. I'm just having fun.
You're a dead little girl! I got you!
No, no! I got me! No, no, stop!
Get in the house.
What happened?
What were you doing in the street? You know you're not allowed to leave the yard.
I saw the other kids playing. I just wanted to have some fun.
What did you do to that boy?
Philip.
I didn't do anything. I didn't do it. He was trying to defend me. He thought...
I'm sick and tired of your stories. Jody, this time you're really gonna get it.
Come now.
Go to your room. Now!
Try to get some sleep, sweetheart. Everything will be better in the morning, okay? Night-night.
Mommy! I'm afraid of the monsters, Mommy. They're gonna get me.
Honey, you know monsters don't exist. But I'll leave the light on and the door open, okay? Get some sleep, sweetie.
Seen what she can do, right? Susan, that's no little girl. Susan, that's a monster.
Don't you dare talk about her like that.
The things that are happening around her, they're not normal, and they're getting stronger, for the love of God. Susan, what's to stop her from turning on us?
Oh, don't be ridiculous.
Susan, that thing is like an uncontrollable animal. We have no idea what it's capable of. We have a demon living with us right under our own roof. Susan, this is going to stop, and it's going to stop now, before we end up crazy or dead. We agreed to look after a little girl, Susan, but not this. Not this.
There's no reason to be scared, Aiden. We're going to sleep, and nothing is gonna happen.
Monsters didn't exist. You were wrong, Mommy. You were wrong.